Okay. Let's make this part 2 of the Ankh tutorial. Elle just pointed out that she would love to know how to make the band that the Ankh is held onto the neck with. Which is pretty easy because we were gonna make a sculpt for that too. To make it move around the neck of the Second Life avatar, we first need a Second Life avatar. So, I'm gonna import one. I got the Second Life avatar is an object file. I got mine in. Object. And if you import it, it's pretty small. So, first thing we want to do is scale it. Like this. Then we need our sculpt. It move it to the position where we would like it. I would like it to be on the avatar. There we go. Now, the neckband, naturally, is another torus. Move the cursor to where I want it to create it. Mesh, sculpt mesh, torus. Only this time, since the band is very thin, all around, but very long, hanging down around the avatar's neck, we want to change the faces by reducing this one to 4 and this to 16, which makes the sculpt just had the wrong combination. This has to be 16, and this one needs to be 4. Which means that now, when we take a look at our sculpt, the vertices around the sculpt, there are a few, but there are more along the circle of the sculpt. Now let's make a bend out of it, shall we? I think I made the diameter too big. We'll be right back. There we go. This is level of detail one of the necklace. Again, let's save this. And then let's see. How this actually looks on level of detail 2 and 3. And it becomes much more smooth here. And I think on level of detail 3 we can actually make a small knot into the band. Let's see. Thank you. And there we go. For comparison, this is level of detail 3, 2, and 1.